Hi everyone, my name is Arthur. I'm certified SAP specialist from over 16 years. Some of you may already know me from my previous SAP courses or SAP videos. This time, I will try to explain to you what SAP actually means. Let's start. What is SAP? Probably you have heard already that three-letter name, especially if you are interested in this training. The word SAP can be found in job offers, discussions between people, in newspapers or on the internet. It appears in various contexts. So, what is SAP? For sure, SAP is a brand. It is a big company that produces big software for managing companies, mostly big companies as well. You can find SAP in smaller companies also, but if they use it, probably they are going to develop fast. The SAP company produces software to manage companies. And software to manage companies is called ERP, abbreviation from Enterprise Resource Planning. ERP is the general name. We may have many other ERP software vendors, but definitely SAP is the leader in that field. The same as Microsoft is a leader in production of operating systems. Microsoft produces Windows. But there are also other operating system vendors like Google for Android or Apple for iOS. ERP systems mostly supports finance, sales and distribution, human resource. But let's come back to our SAP. Why just SAP? You should know that SAP is a German brand. And the company name is an abbreviation from Systeme Anwendungen Produkte in der Datenverarbeitung. Does it sound weird? Who would remember it? No one, you're right. Especially if you don't speak German. The English translation is Systems, Applications and Products in Data Processing. Probably still not so catchy, but do not care. Honestly speaking, it's not so much important to remember it. It's good that you know that it comes from German. I'm sure that even many SAP specialists or employees would have to think for a long time to remember what this abbreviation means. We have the same situation with BMW. Many people have no idea why we use this abbreviation. It comes from Bayerische Motorenwerke, what means Bavarian Motor Works in English. However, we don't need to translate this abbreviation to enjoy the fast driving of the latest BMW model. So, the word SAP can be used in the contexts of the SAP company. The full name of the company is SAP SE. It's based in Germany, but people shortly call it just SAP. The most popular product of SAP SE company is SAP ERP. That is Enterprise Software to Manage Business Operations and Customer Relations. That one software is commonly called SAP as well. This is not the only product of the company. But the SAP ERP is the most popular. There are also SAP CRM, SAP PLM, SAP BI and so on. If you hear that a company has an SAP, it means that it has one or more products of SAP SE company. The most likely has an SAP ERP system, which is the most popular. Do you think it's too complicated? It's something like Coca-Cola. The Coca-Cola company produces the Coca-Cola drink, and both the company and the drink are called commonly Coca-Cola. You can hear that someone says, "My wife works in Coca-Cola," which means she works for Coca-Cola company in Coca-Cola offices. But when you hear, "My son likes to drink Coca-Cola," all know that someone is talking about the drink. It's very similar to SAP. We have SAP company and SAP product, which is a software to manage companies. So if someone says, "Does the company have SAP?" SAP programmers must understand the company's business. SAP specialists earn a lot of money. Accountants in this company mainly work on SAP. Knowledge of SAP system is very desirable nowadays. In this case, he most likely means the name of SAP software. And if someone says, "SAP is located in Waldorf, Germany," you have heard that SAP is hiring new employees? Do they have a canteen and a gym in SAP? He means the SAP company. So, let's summarize it now. SAP is a German company. SAP creates solutions that help other companies to function more effectively. Such a software is called ERP. SAP is a leader in the software market. SAP is really big. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Please write in the comment below why you are interested just in SAP. Are you looking for a new job opportunity? Or have you started using SAP in your current company? Would you like to develop in that field, and how can I help you? Okay, the beginning of the SAP company may have looked like that, but in fact, there were five guys, former IBM employees. Now SAP is much, much bigger. Has it grown that big? Nope. This workspace is nothing comparing to SAP premises in Waldorf. Well, bad news, we are still not even close. Not try to imagine a company that is so big that it can be compared to a city with its headquarters, departments, streets, gyms and canteen. Finally got it right. This is how SAP really big is. Impressive, right? You can say that Waldorf is SAP. It's the city of SAP. It is comparable to the giants like Apple, Microsoft and Google. SAP has over 100,000 employees and more than 60 billion euro of total assets. SAP is a truly global enterprise which serves 440,000 customers. 440,000 companies use SAP in 180 countries. According to SAP, around 77% of the world's transaction revenue touches an SAP system. Of course, you don't have to remember these numbers. It's enough for you to know that SAP is the number one non-American software seller in the world. These are just a few examples of companies that work with SAP. BMW, Volvo, Coca-Cola, 7-Eleven, DHL, Ford, Burger King, Samsung, Apple, McDonald's, Harley-Davidson. 70% of the biggest 500 companies of the world use SAP. SAP is recognized as a leader in providing collaborative business solutions. The demand of people with prior knowledge about SAP is increasing day by day. I hope I have explained what the world famous SAP is. If you like to take your career to the next level and get to know SAP system, and you like the way I teach, I would like to recommend you my online course SAP for Beginners. That's the only course you need to start your adventure with SAP. Check the link in description and give yourself a chance.